So the boss was on the run from the cops, and I took him down to the hideout to watch him, and he wanted a pizza. A pepperoni vamoose style. So I dice up my cilantro and I get that stuff minced up real nice. Oh yeah, this is Concrete Bricks and Cooking Tips. I'm Vinny Vamoose. Anyways, I go back to mincing up my cilantro and I get that stuff put away. I bust out the Romero tomatoes, get them nice and sliced up, nice and thin. Put some basil leaf on that.
Hey Vinny, you putting them tomatoes on here?
Yeah, boss, you know how I do it.
That's right, baby.
And I put on some garlic salt, make sure they get nice and salty. So I get them all put away and I go for my green onions. Chop them things up, dice them real nice.
Those fucking feds better not be around here.
Nah, boss, them pigs ain't gonna find us in here, don't worry. So I get these guys chopped up all nice. And of course my jalapenos, you know me, I like to get spicy shit. My side's gonna be spicy, not so much for the boss. Anyways, I get mine diced up real nice.
My ass is hot enough with the feds, Vinny.
Yeah, boss, I know, I got you, boss, don't worry. And of course, olives. Now the boss, he likes everything to be done organically. So, I do a little secret of chopping up them olives myself. And of course the pizza sauce as well. But I sprouse up the pizza sauce a special way. I add some basil to it. And also get some minced garlic and I throw that thing in there. And of course my cilantro and my green onions, that's where they come in play. Mix them up like I just made this sauce fresh.
Hope you're making that shit homemade.
Yeah, yeah, boss, just like in Sicily, of course. Now the pizza crust, that's from the grocery store, of course. But I put a little bit of oil on it and some basil just to make the boss think it's original, like I just made it. Throw that sauce on there, bam! Just like mama made it, fresh out the oven. Put some mozzarella cheese on it, then a little bit of cheddar cheese, and of course the tomatoes that I had sitting nice, juiced up. Put them babies on there. And of course the olives. Oh, you gotta have the olives, baby, and some pepperonis. I coat that bitch up in pepperonis. I make sure it's like a fucking blanket on that goddamn thing.
Hey, Vinny, coat my shit in fucking pepperonis.
Yeah,
too.
Yeah, boss, I know how you like your pepperonis. And of course, on my side, I got the jalapenos. Now, the feta cheese, that's the topping, baby. That's the primo. And I get that bitch coated all over like fucking Christmas on that son of a bitch.
And if those motherfuckers come through that door, I'm putting holes in them.
Yeah, yeah, boss, you got it. And of course, you gotta add the extra mozzarella right on over. Now, throw that bitch in the oven for about 400 degrees, just a couple good minutes, maybe about 10, 15. Pull that bitch out and look at that thing. Voila. Don't worry, boss. We'll sit in here, wait it out, and eat some pizza.
It's the fucking police!
What the fuck?
We gotta go.
Fuck you! Ah! That's why I want to fucking take care of you!